Should you need more or less storage room, or to create a separate storage area for buffer and ribbon fiber, you can adjust or remove the slack basket. To adjust the slack basket, remove the Phillips screw that secures the non-hinged end of the slack basket into the closure body. Then remove the plastic insert from the slack basket and compress the basket. Reinstall the plastic insert to secure the basket. To add more room to store tubes and cables, with the screw removed, remove the slack basket from the closure. You now have more room to store your tubes and cables. To create a separate storage area for loose tubes and ribbons, install two spacers. One is screwed in, the other snaps in place. Reposition the slack basket. You can now place buffer tubes in the bottom of the closure and ribbon cable in the storage basket.